I am Christopher Wong, and I'm an urban farmer. I think that everyone should be growing their own food, whether it's a small pot of herbs on your windowsill or growing some sprouts throughout the winter at home, to, if you have the space, a big, beautiful outdoor garden. It's really important for anyone who can and has an interest to connect with their food. My philosophy and approach is to make urban farming fun, to make it simple, and to give people that joy when it comes to the garden. For a lot of us, we don't have that same connection to our food system and literally to where the food is grown and where it comes from. Homegrown is not only more nutritious, but also more delicious. It's a lot fresher. You can have it from harvest to plate in just a few minutes. It's especially great when the kids get involved so that they have a sense of ownership. And I have lots of parents tell me this is the first time they've eaten this type of vegetable because they had a hand in the planting and the growing of the garden. We might have some nice eggplants for dinner, part of a tasty meal. We've got some really nice basil that can be turned into some really nice pesto, and it's something that the family here can really enjoy and look forward to. I practice all organic principles, and I don't use anything that's not certified for use in organic agriculture. I believe that there could also be greater nutrition in the plants that are grown in an organic manner, that aren't in a huge monocropped type of farming environments. The Caja Box is one of my favorite tools when it comes to gardening. It's something that is portable. We can put it on the lawn, we can put it on the driveway, we can put it on a rooftop, on a deck, or on a balcony. There's no BPA, and it's something that also helps to ensure we have really healthy and bountiful and productive plants.
I started using this kind of system in Ghana, in West Africa. The beauty of what we do is that we can put gardens in non-traditional spaces. For example, in schools, if the yard is tarmacked, you can plop down a garden. Doesn't matter. And kids can take the garden home for the summertime.
And then in September, or after the harvest is done, they can bring the boxes back and bring them indoors and continue on without skipping a beat.
And then once you get going with it, the rewards act as a catalyst and make you want to learn more. Learn about plant protection, learn about water collection, the whole range of things that bring greenness and goodness into your life. Our body responds to freshness. Our body responds to taste. That's when we know something's good for us. And that's what this allows you to do.
Urban farming and connecting with other people that share a similar passion, we believe that we can support each other. We can encourage one another. We're all in this to leave the earth and leave the world a better place than how we found it. I win, you win, the environment wins, our community wins. To make everything better is really the attitude, the approach, and the philosophy that I try and live every single day.